what is the difference between confidence and overconfidence? Which type of confidence should I keep in my studies?
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Difference between